This video clip presents the floor plan display parameter as a new option added to wooden trusses for control over story-specific display. Let's activate the Object tool and open the Building Structures Wood Trusses folder. Select two optional trusses, for example Fink Truss and Flat How Truss, and place them on the floor plan. Zoom in and select the elements now. Open the Settings dialog and select the 2D representation on the Custom Settings panel. As you can see, the new floor plan display parameter is in the first row. After selecting this row, a right arrow appears at its end. Similarly to other ARCHICAD model elements, we can choose from Projected, Projected with Overhead, Symbolic View, Outlines Only, and Overhead All Displays settings. By default, the Symbolic View is set here. Let's select the Projected setting now. When using this option, the Show Projection option appears in the second row, offering further options, such as to floor plan range, absolute display limit, and entire element. By scrolling down on the panel, we can see all the relevant 2D line and fill settings according to the actual settings. Let's set the color red for the cut line pen now. Click OK to save the changes. On the floor plan, we can now see sections of the trusses according to the floor plan cut plane settings. Select the trusses again and open the Settings dialog. Choose the Outlines Only option this time. As you can see, only the relevant 2D line and fill settings are available on the panel. Click OK to see the results on the floor plan. Finally, after selecting the elements, choose the Overhead All option. In this case, only the relevant 2D settings also appear. Let's click OK to see the results on the floor plan in accordance with the settings.